Troy University is doing something a little different this year with its unmanned aircraft system class by allowing students to get hands-on with real drones and flying them on campus. Before, this class was all virtual, and while that is still good experience, there is nothing like flying a drone for yourself.
Taking this course would be a fantastic sort of foot in the door to get sort of go towards doing drone operations and that sort of thing.
Some students in the class have built their own drones at home and fly them for their own personal reasons like racing, recreation, or for a business. There are many different types of drones, you just need to find the right one for you.
When I graduated, Chancellor Hawkins had asked me why I wasn't staying at Troy University. So I told him it was because there wasn't a drone program and that's really what I wanted to go into. So I moved to Huntsville and went to get my aerospace engineering degree. And after a medical issue, I came back to Troy and found out that we had this program.
Flying a drone is not as simple as just buying one and flying it anywhere you please. You must abide by the rules just as if you were driving a car, and that means getting a drone license, which this class gives you the opportunity to do so. You need to learn the rules of the sky first before you even attempt to fly a drone.
Drones are going to be with us and they're going to increase their emphasis on our society for the future. A lot of great jobs there. I tell people I'm trying to create CDOs, chief drone officers, because companies are going to be looking for people who have that experience and know how to do that.
Austin Miner, Troy, Trojan Vision News.